Hi. Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Orange juice.
Orange juice.
Aren't you sorry you gotta sit through this dumb knock knock joke? Come on, okay, okay, okay. Here they are, the hottest all kids band in America, Kids Incorporated. Listen to this. Princess Luann is missing from her home at the Kenobi Consulate where she lives with her parents, the Royal Ambassadors of the United States. It says here, the princess family lineage can be traced back over 5,000 years to the ancient kings and queens of Kenobi.
Wow. A real-life princess right in our city, isn't she?
She's beautiful.
How do you know? She has a veil over her face.
I can tell. With eyes like that, she's got to be a perfect 10.
Besides, all princesses are beautiful.
Come on, anybody can look beautiful with a veil over her face.
Yeah, even me.
I would love to be a princess. No more homework, no housework, nobody telling you what to do, people to serve you.
But you can get people to serve you right now.
Yeah, they're called waiters. If I was a princess, I wouldn't have to put up with dumb jokes like that.
If I was a prince, I'd get to meet the princess.
If I was looking at my watch right now, I'd say it's about time for you guys to do another song.
Oh,
God. want to do this game.
What?
I always want to do this game.
Well, this is a joystick. When the invaders attack, maneuver your ship into position and press the buttons to wipe out your enemy.
Many thanks. You are a kindness.
Those eyes! I recognize you from the newspaper. You're the missing princess.
Silence! You must not speak this so very loud.
You're much prettier without your veil.
Thank you. But no one must know I am Princess Luana. Not even your closest friends.
Sure. But why?
My royal parents will not allow me to be with regular children like you.
Why not?
It is our custom. The royal princess is given everything she needs.
My idea of heaven.
But I want to be like the boys and girls of your country. To have friends. Since they will not let me, I'm running away.
Hey, just join in with the rest of us and have a blast.
Blast? What is it to have a blast?
It's like having a good time.
Yeah, you know, enjoying yourself.
Oh, that is sounding so good. To have a blast.
Idea. Renee, why don't you go in Luana's place?
Is your brain pan empty?
You can see what it's like to be a princess for a day, and I can show her a good time here for a while.
You could wear my veil over your face and my clothing.
Me, a princess. Oh. Well, I could be a princess.
Please. Oh, I would want so very much just one day of being like you.
Deal.
Lessons begin promptly at 8 o'clock. Today's lessons include ancient history, archaeology, French, German, English, mathematics, and computers. Then you will attend the Royal School of Fine Manners.
School of Fine Manners?
After lessons in the Fine Manners, Your Highness will proceed to a second royal bath.
Two baths in one day?
Three.
Give me a break.
The princess speaks in a strange manner.
A slip of the tongue.
Tonight, Your Highness will eat for dinner roast ostrich and curried rhubarb.
roast ostrich and curried what? I mean, can I just have some spaghetti?
The princess knows that spaghetti is for common people. After dinner, the royal music tutor will give you lessons in flute and harp.
When do I get some time for some fun?
Switch places for the day. She's the missing princess.
Oh, yeah. Oh, please do not be bowing. That is all I see every day of my life.
Life? You call that a life? She can't do anything on her own. They have every minute of the day scheduled for her. It's the royal pits.
That is why I'm running away. In your country, I'm seeing friends enjoy each other the way you are friends. I would like that for myself.
Oh, well, why'd you go get it?
She can't. Her parents are strict. It's their customs.
You've got to go talk to them, Luana. That stuff may be okay in your country. Tell them this is America. Things are different here.
I could not speak to my parents against their will.
Why not? Renee does it all the time.
Oh, you're going to get it when we get home.
You don't have to be disrespectful. Just tell them what the story is.
I will do it. I will call them right now.
Atta girl. I mean, Atta Highness.